Passe avec lui, Boy.
Five, seven, three, four, 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 three, four,
drop in. If I can just pick that up.
Well, that's Smithy, boy.
Concentration, lads. Pressure, Smithy!
Guys, easy! No need for that cut down!
Midfield shift!
Eat three!
Come to the wrecking
truck. Score here. Joe!
Yeah! My club, but
I'm can't be short sighted.
Sense as you double up on him, he's obviously having it.
Can I forwards, eh? Yeah. Well, I had to let him know night for yesterday. I didn't know what I was a good tool. Up and under. Offside, then.
No penalties now.
Just get it for me, don't fuck about now.
10 minutes.
Oh, you're dropping off, the fucker. I don't want to even keep any of it. Fuck.
Good hit, bud.
Fucking awesome, bud. Awesome.
Come on, Craig.
Turn him over. Biscuit ball. Ball, biscuit ball. Biscuit, work, biscuit!
They
can't use any more seven, though, don't they?
Took the bus, I think. Fuck his hand.
Get forward!
Get in a fucking open spot!
Tackle.
Good hit.
Who's that kid?
There we go.
Brent. Oop.
Ah, fuck off.
Langa.
Was this good?
Of course.
I can't go in ahead, dude.
What go? The rookies.
Ready for the sing off after?
We're singing now,
Bob. You know,
can you read the words of Gary Walking out? Who's reading the words, Joe?
What are you singing then?
That's fine, you jump.
What's on? Good tackle. Are you singing though?
We can't lose it, boys. My pain's a cunt.
It's too early, it's better. Trainees,
but. Only my trainee.
Fuck, he's a strong boy, he is.
Hit that fuck, cunt. James Barrow Max, mate.
Don't be lazy, you know, get up.
down, Marshall.
Send him back.
Go on, you can go for it.
Well, that's my God!
Hello, Michael Morgan!
That's his club, eh? He's holding it
with me! Fuck, it's gonna be ours, eh?
Ah, you bastard!
Marshall, he had that enemy.
Yes, sir. Bring him up, bud.
Wow, wait, don't he fucking stop now? Bastard, eh, this dude, bro.
That's fucking shocking. Who's there?
I know him.
Yeah, he's on, but...
Yeah. That boy's down over there, that's good for
the choice.
Here he goes, bye.
Who's he playing back?
I have you in the best.
Did you think I'd go in the air? Yeah.
Huh?
Where the fuck is the box, man?
Come on, Rick!
Fuck's sake, man.
Well, I got a face about.
Punch it back!
Don't get it!
Biscuit, Pete! Biscuit!
Can you fuck with two forwards and fucking win that?
Well, I'm dicks. You fight the bomb.
Well. You're up then, Budge.
You're up here, you're up engaging parties. You're up engaging parties, all of us. Got the budgie lads,
yeah? We invited you to come here.
Hit them, Clay.
Imagine putting that bar up there.
I thought we were going to 21 today,
no?
Pull him out, guy, you want to poke him, but look at that. Come on.
Marsh, he's going to win.
Come on, he's hooked then.
We're up together, haven't we? That's two tackles.
Marshy missed a fucking few, mind.
Huh?
Marshy missed a few. When you playing, John, you did it.
Who is?
I think James is on prison.
Rick.
Keep it going, Abba! Oh. Yes!
Oh, the
That's why you should go for a fucking post for.
Bomba, what do you think?
Bomba, spray on.
Bomba, did I?
Bye.
Man.
Off the ball, dude.
Oh, I love this game. Cross you kept the middle, Gary. Gary.
I don't want to be.
What's
that?
Oh,
I want to spit on him.
I just kicked that car on him.
Oh, yeah.
Team
quarter.
Lucky
Van Kyle.
He's better.
Oh, yeah. I had my first off.
Get it out of it.
Don't take Rick, boy.
Come on, Rick,
push me. Spoil on it.
Come on, 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 come on,
Because like,
the leads,
like,
the support.
Did you have a
club earlier?
Couldn't
you
record that,
Liz?
Huh?
Couldn't you record that, bloody buzz? Fuck the jail. I'd rather go to jail than for a record.
Why?
You can't come around.
Would you rather come to jail? I told you.
Still go standing, but
you fucking dick.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Yes!
Man of the match, Ricky Jones. Ricky, how do you think the game went?
Oh, it's a fucking hard game, let me tell you why I'm fucked.
Keep a language down, Rick, we're live on TV.
What I don't want to say, I'm bollocks.
You're bollocks, yeah? Is there any part of the game you thought you were going to lose?
When I did pass that ball over.
That was it,
I'd myself out later, yeah.
How's your mother up there, Rick? She all right?
Yeah, she's doing well.
Your nana right?
Yeah.
Right. I'd like to bring Ryan in now from Specsavers and present you with a... Well, I think it's a ball away.
Very well done. Very well deserved. Played well.
Thank you very much,
bud. That's me signing
I put that in words.
Anyone else? So, a couple of people from T-Mobile, Gareth, is it? Was it Buddy's name? Those people here are next September, ne? Climbing Kilimanjaro for the cancer charity called 10 of Us. Round of applause, come on. Things, yeah. I've also probably had to raise money for the charity. A couple of months ago now, wasn't it? A couple of the boys all they clocked out on a Tuesday night, I think. We all had a naked photo shoot for the charity itself. And if, I think Sam, so if it weren't for Sam, boys, none of this would have come along. Great effort. And if we all want to purchase a calendar, they're £6 each, or £2 for £20. You can get them, bang the bar, I think, innit? Yeah. Bang the bar?
Yeah.
We'll start the show off now, then, with our first act. Steve, before we start, I just want everyone to join in, and we all enjoy yourselves, all for good cause.
Crosser, sit down!
What's that, Baldy?
To Randy, what?
Right on. Run BT.
You see the life of Cerebus cancer charity.
We'll have the first clue now of the act himself. Here we go. Second clue.
Sing the famous band, My Older Brother. Band started in 91, and then we split up in 2009.
Any clues about next act? You find out now, here we go.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be, with attitude, Liam Gallagher.
Ladies and gentlemen, Martin Burridge has Liam Gallagher. call it Martin or Ian. Tony enjoying it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having me for the first time at Abtons Hill Rugby Club. I'm sure I'll get my band together again. We'll sort out differences out me and Noel, and I'm sure Oasis will be back to do the business in Abbey Rugby Club. And thank you for your support, ladies and gentlemen.
One more time, everyone.
What do you fucking love to do?
Hey, now, Chris.
Right, we can kick back off the second live act, or the third, if we call me, of this evening. They want to spend the meal. Up, here we go.
I was going to your office. Our Dallas Council charity tonight.
We have the first clues in of Scotty Offaness, aka Hot Dog.
I was made famous by my idol, Bruce Springsteen. I was born in New Jersey in 1962. And since my career started, I've been living on a prayer ever since.
Anyone know what Hot Dog is? Let's find out.
I'm going to be John Bon Jovi.
Serious?
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Scotty Offaness is John Bon Jovi!
Thank you.
time, Scott.
Sit down.
Just be right there. Should I go to John?
You may feel what that.
You can enjoy Scott's performance. Yay! Yeah! You've got a couple of fans here, a couple of t-shirts, posters at the back. Yeah. Yeah. Where's his father, look? Yeah. That was good, Scott, didn't he? Round of applause. Big round of applause for Scott. Of the first half, then we're going to have a 15 minute break, we're going to have a pee and poo and a bite. Whatever we want to do. We've got clues now for our next act. You'll have a listen to the clues now. Any clues all ears tonight?
Yes.
Smaller.
Let's find out. know what to do, I think. Before we have a break, I want you all to join in with a song with me. It's someone's birthday today. Yay! Not yet, not yet, not yet. He's 30. 30. A little bump down for the boys.
Bread of one.
I need a couple of drinks. Do you want a bucket? Can you get a bucket? Can you get a bucket, please?
Roger! Get a bucket, your mask on the bucket!
I'd just like to say, I'm going to leave my mask on because I'm just speaking to a lady at the bar who I teach her kid. So it's best they just stay in. I just best they stay in. An incognito on it. Like projectile vomiting. Ready, 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 one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
You gotta want it! You don't want it!
What's the bread?
Last one.
Thank you.
fourth act now. Settle down. Settle down. Settle down. Right. John, play BT.
Tonight, I'm
singing on behalf of the 10th best
cancer child.
We're
going
to go
now to the clues. Order! I was born on 5th of May, 1988. I'm from Tottenham, England. I've won 9 Grammys.
Anyone know who Jodie is tonight? Let's find out.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be Adele.
Do we have Jodie then singing Adele? What's on Adele?
Yeah.
contract. A couple of people signed you up tonight, man.
Is it?
For a contract?
I think that.
Yeah. Jody! Put a silence here and go to our next act.
I was born in March the 3rd, 1977. I'm a version of the X Factor. My third and final periods, I say it best, but I say nothing at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Liam Pearson as Ronan Keaton! Hello, hello, hello. Sometimes late at night, while I'm waking, watch the sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turned out the light, lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind,
oh, TV boy.
If I never wake
Don't
Quarter, third. You want another little break? Come on, louder than that! Another little break. chance to win a week. Come on, Al. They mentioned it in work, Al. Who's Di Davis? Di! Come here. They said that Di Davis and Nelson Mandela died in a week. I said, fuck, who's that? Has the Slafflins come off, eh? Come on, you want to laugh better than that? Hey! Here we go, we're going to start the last third off. Last third. Told by a teacher. We're going, run VT, Sean.
Hiya, my name's April Lloyd. I've been singing on behalf of Ken
Russell. Let's have a look who she's going to be.
I was born on June 23rd, 1984, in Bangor, North Wales.
Solo artist
in 25 years to achieve a number one single. I was also in a
relationship with Mike Burns for 2 years. Anyone know April is tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, April is
Duffy!
I know.
Speak on.
Thank you.
song, Gwenny? Do you want to dedicate that to my father? Can't he? He got an operation on next year, he got a pod knee, so I'm going to dedicate that to him. Brian, I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my brother, Ryan Smith! We're going to go on to the last act of the night. I'll try that again. We're going to the last act of the night. This next chap singing, personally, without them really, this night would have started. You've done a lot for this night tonight. You've sold all the tickets. Sean and I haven't missed one. Don't look at me like that, I haven't finished yet. Hey, don't look at me like I haven't finished. Our favourite the Brad. Yeah, you're going to start the show tonight and looking for a charity to do it. And I think you phone Kylie, ask her to go for 10 of us. 10 of us? Favourite to the boy, yeah, he worked hard, he's put tickets in, and I wouldn't trust him over to an opinion. Shh. Here he goes, Ed. Before he comes out, let's have a round of applause for Bradley for this night tonight.
Let's
have a look at the clues then, everyone.
I was born in Erie, Pennsylvania on the 28th of February, 1969. I have been...
I can't see fuck all over that! Get out, yeah! head judge to come out tonight, please. Round of applause for Michael, everyone! The results have been counted and verified.
Oh, there's a music bus.
I can now reveal, in third place,
drum roll!
Drum roll! Ladies and gentlemen, in third place, Mr. Bradley Trigg! Ladies and gentlemen, Bradley won a prize, I don't know what it is, or where it is. Not at tomorrow, is it? Alison, new jumper, new trousers, you want the balls earlier on. Right, would you like to say a few words?
Well, Red Legend taking off here is going to say thank you to you, Matt, you know, thank you very much. Yay! Yay! Again, I'd like to thank everyone for coming. Clicker, thank you for letting me have a show tonight. Hopefully many more to come. Next Factor next. I'd like to thank the acts, obviously. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you, DJ. Oh, fuck off! Thank you, DJ. Thank you very much.
All right, E3D was off first. Here's the man, Bradley Trigg! Second place, results have been verified. It was a tough call. I was in the back room, they were sweating. My son, Michael, Jamie, and Angela. It was a tough call. Third place went on for the point, didn't it? Second place, it's a twist. It's a twist. It's two people in second place because it was so hard to call. I can do what I want. Who said that? In second place is April and Judy! Come on, girls, get up! Second place was a £25 voucher, but Alison said you can have £12.50 each, girls. No, she did not. You got £25 each. Well done, girls. Ladies and gentlemen, Julian April! Was it a few words, girls?
£25 don't cover my tax to you, so... But no, honestly, you've all done fantastic, and do you know what? Working for EE and speaking for EE is a fantastic charity, so it's really a pleasure to be here. I know Bradley and Sean and everybody else worked really, really hard. And it just goes to show that when there's something going on, everybody in Avatar Circle and Remini and everybody turns up and everybody supports each other. So thank you for being such a good community. Thank you.
One last time, April and Judy. And now, for first place. Everyone be waiting for this.
Sing again.
Simon, and the winner will sing the song again. In first place, and the winner of Stars in Your Eyes 2013-14 is Scott the Offlers! Come on, Scott the Offlers! Everyone, Scott's going back, see it's a chance to sing for one last time. Everyone, grab your drinks for a 5 minute break. Scott's coming back out to sing the song again. Thank you, everyone. Good night. God bless. Stars in Your Eyes. 2013-14. One last time. Everyone, get up in the air. Come on. Proud father here. It's going to be a good song. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Theophilus. Up
Memories and dance game on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Thank you. Yeah. Sylvester! You got a